Yes, I think so. We had enough time. I know that we give a lot of energy in this during this weekend, but I'm sure that we're gonna be ready for tomorrow. Yes, this is just one day, but like I said, I think we will do everything to be ready. We will work, I mean, with the video, this kind of things, and I think yes, we will be ready for tomorrow. To be serious, to be focused, and to be really tough in defense, and I think it's gonna be this is the three keys to win the game.